actually just days away from the richest fight in history, Floyd Mayweather against Canelo Alvarez. You're part of it. How exciting is that for you?
Oh, yeah, it's a mega show. It's only till now that I've realized that how big it is, because I've just been focused on my fight. But as you can see, it's a mega event, and, you know, I'm proud to be part of it.
Do you feel that you're flying the flag for Britain out here?
Oh, of course. You know, I'm British everywhere. You know, wherever I go, I represent the UK, and I'm proud British man, so it's great.
When you walked into the hotel today and there's thousands of people screaming and hollering when you and Canelo are up there having a stare-off, what did that feel like?
Yeah, I feel like I was born to be here. You know, it's my destiny, so I'm happy to be here. I feel like I belong here, so I'm looking forward to it.
Can you tell us how you hooked up with Floyd Mayweather?
Yeah, you know, I just went over to his gym for training camp, and, you know, I was just sparring with all of the guys. And, you know, Leonard and Floyd were very impressed with my performances and the hard work I was putting in, and I was made part of the team.
How much sparring have you done with Floyd for this fight? He's fight on Saturday.
Yeah, I've maybe sparred 20 or 25 rounds with him. You know, Floyd was sharp from the day he walked back in the gym, but he only had a few weeks off. But it's going to be a great fight.
And how well have you got to know him away from boxing?
Oh, yeah, Floyd's a nice guy. You know, he invites everyone out, you know, be it, if it's dinner, if it's barbecues, just hanging out with the guys. So Floyd is a nice guy. He's always said, if I need anything, like, just ask him. So, yeah, it's great to be part of the team.
Have you turned him into a Tottenham fan at all?
You know, we always got to try and, you know, to get him to be a Spurs fan. He wants to come over to the UK, so I might take him down to White Hart Lane. You never know.
And, of course, your opponent on Saturday night, Pablo Cana, he's fought some good, good men. How many levels is he above domestic opposition that you have been facing?
Yeah, he's very far above, you know, domestic opposition, but so am I. If you look at the guys who I have fought, I fought Delvin Rodriguez, who's fighting Miguel Cotto next. I fought Danny Garcia. I fought DeMarcus Corley. So he has nothing what I haven't seen before. If you want to say, who is he beaten? He ain't beaten nobody. If you want to say who I've beaten, I've beaten guys. So, you know, I'm not worried about him. He should be worried about me.
And is it going to be a Floyd and Ashley Fiofane double this weekend?
Oh, we're looking for a treble. You know, you got EJ Smith as well, who I've been sparring with. You got Floyd and you got me. So I'm going to give it my all. I've had a great training camp, and I expect to come out victorious.